Hello everyone. I've been playing Barge. I'm a single player, and the last mission, one of my crew members died. It was the engineer one. It was the engineer. And after engineer died, this AI has been just jumping here. I don't know why. Is it like some sort of PTSD moment it's having? I have no clue. We have like a lot of hammerheads attacking us. They're like a big hammerhead. And look, you can see that there's only lacerations. I don't get it why he's jumping. There's something wrong with this man. I need to know why. I need information, okay? I can grab him, and he will like stop jumping. But that's it. He wants to repair stuff. What does he want to repair this? I just don't get it.